Definitely, such a weird, big ending, as you know, to Thundercat 65 cover like that, and that's also a weird way to chart it. It looks under to chart it for me. Like, did you see that? But wait, anyways, it doesn't really matter though. So the thing is, I definitely didn't record this song at all and make a rock band just because I didn't have it available, basically from before though. Now that I do have it, I can actually play it. once I get done with the Rock Band 2 custom space deal, I will absolutely be sure showing off those other songs in like a Rock Band once I got the time. But yeah, no, I don't have time to do it now. But anyway, there you go. One thing I forgot to mention though, this is the only White Zombie song that I ever like. Okay, for now for real. There you go. Thunder Kiss 65, Guitario 1 version, expert guitar.